Hey everyone, Kevin from Texas checking in with you on this very warm day. Hopefully everyone is doing fine whenever and wherever you're at. You know, I have to give credit where credit is due. Credit to both Moderna and Pfizer, specifically for their business models concerning the COVID-19 vaccine. Truly genius level stuff here. And the reason I say that is because of the immense profits both companies are making through their COVID-19 vaccines. Now, I'm getting this information from the Wall Street Journal, and I've attached the article in the description box below. In the article, it states that through the first quarter of 2021, that's January, February, March, Moderna has brought in a revenue of $1.73 billion, with an estimate for Moderna to have a revenue of about $19.2 billion throughout the year of 2021. And that is an amazing figure, especially since this is their first product they've brought out to the public. The article goes on to say that Pfizer, who also is in the COVID-19 vaccination game, is expected to generate revenue of about $26 billion in 2021 through its COVID-19 vaccines. And this is tremendous business, primarily because of the business model that both mega corporations are working under. In the United States, COVID-19 vaccinations are still experimental. And because of their experimental status, neither corporation makes any claims as far as what these shots may or may not do to the people who receive them. So in other words, there's no guarantee whatsoever that either the Moderna or the Pfizer shot will actually provide any COVID immunity to the folks who receive them. Further, in their own literature, both Moderna and Pfizer state that people who receive these injections could have all manner of adverse side effects, including severe and unexpected effects. And here's the kicker. Because of Moderna and Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccines being experimental, having experimental status in the United States, neither corporation can be held legally liable when someone who gets the vaccine gets injured and/or dies. Now, in terms of purely business, this may be one of the most brilliant maneuvers I've ever seen in my life. To be able to sell a product that, while billed as being something positive, actually in the fine print states it may not be positive, it may not do anything, and it also could lead to severe injury. And by the way, if you do get injured or you do die after taking this product, we're not legally liable. Brilliant business. A brilliant business model. Now, in terms of morality and ethics, it's pretty terrible. It's horrible, actually. And I seriously doubt that even half of the people who lined up to get these experimental serums are aware of what I just talked about. I would seriously doubt that half of the people in America who have received these shots are aware of the fact that if something bad happens to them in the near, medium, or long term, they're screwed. They get nothing. I've attached the Wall Street Journal article in the description box below. I've also attached both Moderna and Pfizer's quote-unquote forward-looking statements to the description box as well. Having said all this, there's one thing that's abundantly clear. When it comes to the Pfizer-Moderna COVID-19 vaccinations, the only guaranteed immunity these shots provide is to their manufacturers. This is Kevin in Texas. wishing you well, saying God bless each and every one of you. I'll talk to you later. Bye.